Right, well, let's move on now to the Bachelor in Paradise sex scandal because there are new developments tonight.
This whole thing is incredibly bizarre, isn't it? I mean, so many dirty details. I don't know that we want to know them all.
No,
We're still trying to unravel what really happened in that pool between Corinne and DeMario. But guess who we just spotted Corinne with? Her boyfriend back home.
How long have you guys been together? Are you standing by Corinne during this whole thing? Did you influence her to get a lawyer?
Things are getting complicated. We told you Corinne had a boyfriend when she signed on to Paradise. Well, our sources tell us they had a secret deal with each other, and the details are pretty confusing. We're told by sources close to Corinne, one, Corinne agreed she would not hook up with anyone. Two, her plan was to stir up drama, get exposure, likely for her clothing line, and then get kicked off. Three, her guy Jordan Gilchinsky was reportedly okay with that. And now the two have been spotted out together all weekend long.
Any wedding plans in the future? Too soon? All right, guys. Have a good day.
So, how much did DeMario know?
If he did know she had a boyfriend, if he did know, would that change things?
Oh, 100%. I mean, I'm not, a
homewrecker. Oh, cool.
I'm not that kind of guy.
Today, Corinne remains holed up inside her L.A. apartment. As for her boyfriend, we've learned the 26-year-old is president of his own tobacco company and that they've known each other since about high school. But Corinne dodged the relationship question when I asked her about it in April.
This mystery man of mine, he's going to remain a mystery.
How does he feel when you say you might go on Bachelor in Paradise? Have you guys talked about it?
Yeah, we've talked about it. I don't know. It's so complicated. I don't know. Okay. I don't know anything.
We're told the investigation into allegations of sexual misconduct on the set of Bachelor in Paradise is expected to be completed this week.
Well, fans of the show, take heart, because in the middle of this Paradise scandal, there is some happy news to report. Evan Bass and Carly Wiedel, who fell in love on the show last season, tied the knot on Saturday near Puerto Vallarta, Mexico. Chris Harrison officiated the ceremony.
Yes. Congratulations to them. Meanwhile, take a look at